So the goal of REBEL is to create treatments for patients. I mean, that's the core of our focus.
Really, this is all about taking a platform, getting a physician involved from day zero, and designing a product that's actually going to go into a patient and hopefully be able to cure a disease that a patient had. We're starting with unmet medical need, designing products around the platforms we've got at Rice, and turning some great bioengineering platforms into therapeutic products.
What we're doing is we're creating that infrastructure so it's not just you on your own, but you have a team of people that are excellent at what they do, and you pair them up with the super smart people we have at Rice that are innovating really exciting solutions.
The whole idea here is that we're situated in a campus which is very close to Rice at Texas Medical Center, Helix Park. We have access to MD Anderson, we have access to other institutions here. We've got world-class clinical facilities here where we can run a clinical study much more effectively and much sooner, in actual fact, to get an answer as to whether or not the product's going to work in a patient to a meaningful extent.
And the cost efficiencies, the time efficiencies, the ability to build a portfolio of products that can impact patient lives right here, it's all available to us. It's unique to any city in the world. And our goal is to continue to build that pipeline of streamlined resources right here within the Helix Park, right next door to Rice. We can build that portfolio faster than others could ever dream.